Today we will take a quick peek into the .NET edition of NCache. Please note that NCache is the industry's only 100% native .NET caching solution. So if you have a .NET application, it fits into your application stack very nicely. Here's how NCache is typically deployed in the enterprise. In this demo today, I will create a two-node cache cluster and one client with it. So let's get started. Here are my two cache servers. I'm going to go ahead and use this NCache Management Center, which is a very powerful GUI tool that lets me configure everything easily. I'll take the IP address of my first cache server and access the NCache Management Center from here. As you can see, there are no caches configured at this time, so I'm going to go ahead and create my demo cache. I'm going to use JSON serialization for this cache. You can learn more about this in our documentation. I will use our most popular caching topology, which is the partitioned replica, because it provides linear scalability along with replication. And I'm also going to choose asynchronous replication for this cache. I'm going to configure my cache to be 10 gigabytes per cache server, and I'm going to go ahead and add my first server 103. My second server is 104, so I'm going to come here and specify 104. Now both my cache servers have been specified. I'm going to keep everything as is here. Please do read about the encryption and compression features of NCache, as these are both very powerful features. I'm not going to be using them here, so we can move on. I'm going to be using the eviction feature of NCache. I have three eviction policies available to me, but I'm going to use the LRU or least recently used. I'm going to evict 5% of the cache when the cache is full. So now let's go ahead and start the cache. We're going to start the cache here. And you can see the cache servers are starting. You can see that the cache servers have been started, so I'm going to go start the statistics monitoring on this. I'm also going to start the NCache Monitor tool, which is a very powerful dashboard style tool. As you can see, there are currently no clients connected to the cluster. I'm going to use this test trust feature within the NCache monitor to put some stress on this cluster for 30 seconds. The purpose is only to test to make sure that the cluster is working. And as you can see, one client has been created and the requests per second load has been put onto this. You can also see that reflected here. So while that stress test tool is working, let me go ahead and add a client to this cluster. The client node that I'm going to be adding is this one, which is 106. So I'm going to come here and specify 106. So this client has been added. So now you can see that the NCache monitor's stress test is done. Now I'm going to go ahead and start a new test stress from PowerShell from my client machine. We can do that using this PowerShell commandlet for test stress. And here we can see that a client has connected to the cache again and is applying stress to our cache. You can also see that stress reflected in the statistics here. And that brings us to the end of this demo. Please do schedule a live demo with us to learn about the NCache architecture, its key features, and to develop a strategy on how you should use NCache within your application. Thank you so much for watching.